Whew, it is hot today. She a curious sight, ebony brown, bucket brown eyes wandering. I'm watching her stumble in a bit of the uneven grass alongside her kindred, a Mr. Domino topped off in quite a spectacular Panama hat. Looking curious as a kitten rascal he is. Was happy to see her not alone. I knew she came from quite far to look for me. An old dusty saga, one that I thought would never be told. I was forced to take it to my grave only because my speaking came too late. Only reason she knows the story is because of that niece of Aunt Mary's that was going senile and started telling everybody's business. My little love bits, my boys, were told a completely different story. Went to their own graves believing just that. One that would keep me always angelic in their hearts. In retrospect, I'm not mad about that. It is enough that they had to grow up without me. But the women in my line whispered truth. I guess as a warning to the risk of clandestine destinies and uncast graves. Mama said it was just my cross to bear. We all have some. Well, they didn't know I was electric, alive, spirited, fire, and free. My spirit overshadowing, my dreams too bombastic, my eyes too sparkling, my laughter too true. My name is your name. Our name is their name. We are named, we remember, they forget. My name is your name. Our name is their name. We are named. We remember. They forget. My name is your name. Our name is their name. And we are named. We remember. They forget.